Any bites? Maybe the storm last night might have shook them up.
I think it did.
Have you fished over here yet?
Yeah, I fished a worm over there.
Okay, nothing, okay.
You might.
It's always worth a try.
Yeah. You fishing a worm?
I got a frog on.
Yeah. I've never caught a fish on a frog.
Uh-huh.
Every time I come out, I fish a frog.
Have you had hits?
Many.
Okay.
Can't hook up.
Yeah. Well, one thing I can tell you, a tip, I don't know if it'll help you or not, but whenever you're frog fishing, what a lot of guys do, and it makes them get the hit, but they don't get the hook up, is they try the vertical hook set.
Yeah.
What I do is I do a sideways hook set, and my hook up ratio goes up like 90%.
Yeah, I mean, I've had a few where I see the blow ups, and I feel the frog.
You feel the fish on.
And that's my fault. I know I'm doing what you're doing, you know, my jerk.
Yeah, yeah.
Other times they just blow up on it and
They miss it.
They miss it. Well,
yeah.
Many.
Because there's always a chaos when they blow up.
Yeah.
A lot of times just their body movement pushes the lure out of the way and they miss it.
That's a nice looking frog too.
Thanks. This is I made this lure myself.
I call it
Deaf Dealer Bart.
Wow. What's it? Oh, so it's a hard body.
Yeah, it's a hard body. But anyway,
What size hook is that?
That's a 5-aught Eagle Claw hook.
Yeah.
Everything I use to make the lure is made in America.
Yeah.
This is
American
what I call tomato clown Bart.
Okay.
And I've caught some tubs on this lure.
So fish them just like a regular water frog.
Yep. Just be careful because that thing will get you in tree limbs. If you do that, you could lose the lure.
Yeah.
But in the muck, when you cast the lure, cast it like up in the sky and let it drop. Because it's got a belly weight in it that makes it right itself in the water.
Right.
But if it lands upside down in the muck, it'll pick up junk and ruin
That's
your
a
cast.
Good tip. Yeah.
But anyway, there you go.
Nice.
And I hope you like it. Just you know.
Man, I'm loving it already. And I like to do it with the shorter legs too.
Yeah, yeah. That's what. So that if they hit it, they get the hook.
That's
and
what
not
I was
just
watching one of the tips this guy was showing. He goes, he trims them every one he takes out of a package.
Yeah, yeah.
He trims the legs up on them.
Yeah.
But they show you watch these videos. It's like every time you cast, it catches the front. You know,
of course, yeah. And they never show themselves missing them, but they miss this just like we do.
Yeah.
But they don't want to show that.
No.
They just show when they're catching.
So how do I find you on YouTube?
If you can remember, there's a knot that we commonly use in saltwater called a blood knot.
Yeah.
My channel name is Blood Knot 101.
Okay.
If you look in there, you'll see. You might see. Most of my videos are unlisted, so you might not be able to see a lot of them. But you'll see some of them.
Yeah.
Okay.
I would like that. I watch every day. I'm watching different videos. On different topics for fishing.
Okay.
I think I've learned quite a bit. You know, I can now come out and feel comfortable fishing.
If you go to my channel and watch a video, if you'd leave a comment and just say that you're the guy I met.
Okay.
Then I'll know it's you. My name's Skip.
Hey, Skip. I'm Paul.
It was a pleasure to meet you.
Okay.
Enjoyed talking with you.
I will.
I didn't catch a fish this morning, but it made my day to talk to another angler.
Yeah.